speed, time and distance. Judy drives his car to teacher Rosie's home. Rosie ma'am explains that Judy's car covered 120 km and he reached in 2 hours. So, speed of his car is distance divided by time, or D upon T. Rosie ma'am finds the distance covered in 1 hour, and this is the speed of the car. So, 120 km divided by 2 hours is 60. The speed of Judy's car is 60 km per hour. Good calculation, ma'am.